Hello, kids. This is Pastor Paul. I'm glad to join you this afternoon for CBK. So this afternoon, I would like to teach you a couple of real words that are going to help you to the rest of your life. So pay attention. The first word I'm going to teach you today is please. Anytime you want somebody to do something, do you want to ask somebody for something, you have to say, can I have this, please? Okay? Please, in Creole, is simply. What I would like for you to do, repeat the word after me, simply. Encore une fois, one more time, say, simply. That's easy. Everybody can say that. Just say simply. So now, just say it by yourself. That's very easy. You can do that. Just say simply. The second word I would like to teach you is merci. Merci is thank you. Anytime you ask somebody for something, you say simply. Then when he answers to your request and give you what you ask, you always say thank you. Thank you is mercy. So say that after me, mercy. Okay, mercy. Okay, everybody can say that. You say mercy, that's an easy word to say, just say mercy. So today, I teach you two words. The first word is souple, that's please. And the second word is merci, that's thank you. Everywhere you go, whatever you do, always remember to say please, souple. And always remember, whatever somebody serve you or give you anything, you say thank you, merci. Bye, see you next week.